Well, I'm Mirlotte from Advent Campus Ministries.
Jasmine.
It's an organization here on campus. We're just doing a little experiment just to test on listeners.
Okay.
You want to participate?
Yes.
Okay. I want to ask you a few questions. First question is, what is the print of deaf?
Braille.
What do you do in the class? Spell the word shop. Great. Can you end a sentence with the word though? Can you end a sentence with the word
though? I had the cow.
Yes,
no.
No. Okay. What was the president's name in 1980?
I don't know. Okay.
You are the driver of the bus here. First stop, 10 people get off. Now, second stop, another 5 people get off. What was the name of the driver? Great. All right, I'm going to go through the questions. I'm just going to pinpoint some things that you possibly kind of overlooked when you were answering the questions. The first question was, what is the print of deaf people? Deaf people that were hearing impaired, so they can see blind. If
okay.
I said blind people, yeah. Then it would have been braille.
Yeah. Yeah.
The next question was, what do you mean? Mike? Go. Correct. Milk.
Okay,
produce milk.
Okay.
Don't drink it.
Okay.
Spell the word silk. S-I-L-K. Correct. How many of each animal was Moses bringing? It wasn't Moses who was in charge of the ark. It was Noah.
Yeah.
Spell the word shot. S-H-O-P. Can you end a sentence with the word the? The sentence that I just asked you. End with the word the, right? Or the question? Can you end the sentence with the word the? What was the president's name in 1986? I didn't ask you who was it. What was the president's name in 1986? Who's the president?
Barack Obama.
Okay, so what was his name in 1986?
1986, I don't know.
You think his name changed from 1986 to now?
Yeah.
Yes.
He old.
It's Barack Obama.
Wait, say it.
What was the president's name in 1986?
What
his
was
name
it?
When he was born was
I get the question. That was a tricky question.
But he changed.
No, he said what was the president's now name in 1986? Our president, what was his name in 1986? It didn't change.
Because it is, he Obama now.
All right.
Go sit down.
If you are the driver of the bus, you caught on to the fact that I said you
are. Usually people
would be like,
you didn't tell me
the name. Just like you made these simple mistakes on the questions, think of how hard sometimes when trying to make life-changing decisions, you may overlook something and you can make a mistake. So I want to tell you, always trust the fact that you can always come to the left and see what the right is. Okay? I want to give you a
flyer. Come out every Thursday.
Advent Campus Ministries every Thursday at 7 p.m. We have Bible study at Coleman Library presentation room. Sorry, it's
not cut out.
But Coleman Library, I'm sure you'll come back.
I didn't say that. That's what I'm used to.
Okay.
So,
I will
hope to see you there. Thank you for participating.
You're welcome. Have fun. I wish you could say